today I'm going to start reacting to Vampire Diaries, or the Vampire Diaries. I wanted to thank you for all your suggestions, and yeah, I couldn't decide, so I chose two shows to react to, the Vampire Diaries and Sense8. I want to react to a lot of the other suggestions later as well, but yeah, I got a lot of shows I'm watching, so that would have to wait. I'm not really sure what to expect from this show, because I haven't really watched a lot of shows or movies with vampires. I've seen Twilight, but yeah, I think that's about it. So yeah, let's just jumping into it.
The guy with the guitar, an hour each way.
He wasn't that bad.
He sounded like James Blunt.
Oh, what's wrong with that?
Yeah, what's wrong with James Blunt?
So why did you come?
Does it look you?
Nice to meet you. What's with all the fog?
It'll clear.
Oh, that looks so scary. Oh wow. Is that the vampire? They probably won't die.
Are you okay? Wait.
Do you want to bite? Maybe.
Please be alive.
Is he gonna jump up and then bite him, or? Yeah. Basically.
Okay, then predict something about me. I see.
Oh wow.
What was that? Oh my god. Elena, are you okay?
It's okay. I'm fine. It was like a bird or something. It came out of nowhere. Really, I can't be freaked out by cars for the rest of my life.
Oh, my parents died in a car crash?
I predict this year is going to be kick-ass. And I predict all the sad and dark times are over, and you are going to be beyond happy. Hold up. What's this? All I see is back. It's a hot back.
Oh, are they gonna end up together?
You're missing immunization records, and we do insist on transcripts.
Please look again. I'm sure everything you need is there.
Well, you're right.
Oh, is it hypnotizing?
So it is.
I'm sensing Seattle.
Thank you.
Okay, is he hot? Because everyone's staring.
Pardon me. Is this the men's room?
Yes, I was just... It's a long story.
Okay. Hi, bird.
It's not creepy or anything. Oh, the fog is coming. I wouldn't be in a graveyard right now. Just run. Oh. Who's that? Is it that new guy?
Nice ring.
Oh, it's a family ring. Yeah. Kind of stuck with it. It's weird, huh?
No, it's just, I mean, there are rings and there's that.
Well, that's the ring of the vampire the first day. Is that the same guy or is that just a vampire ring?
Did you hurt yourself?
Hmm?
Did you hurt yourself?
Oh, I don't know.
Are you smelling blood?
Oh, wow, Jill, look at that. That is not pretty. Are you okay?
You should go. Take care of that.
Really, it's nothing. She had all the pharmaceuticals, but you can't keep following me around like a lost puppy.
When's the last time you had sex with a puppy?
Keep it down. Oh. I don't want to tell the whole world I deflowered Elena's kid brother.
And deflowered.
You hooked up a few times in a drug haze. It's over. You gotta back off before you ruin things between me and Tyler.
Come on, the guy's a total douche. He only wants you for your ass.
Yeah? What do you want me for? His name is Stefan Salvatore. He lives with his uncle.
Sorry, I was about to knock. I wanted to apologize for my disappearing act earlier. I know it was strange.
No worries. I get it. Blood
strange
makes it weird.
He's popping up.
Something like that. I thought you might want this back.
I must have dropped it. Thank you. You don't have to stay out there.
I'm fine.
What is the problem?
Sorry, were you going somewhere?
Yeah, I'm meeting a friend. Give it more time, Matt.
Oh, it's over.
More time, huh?
Please, Uncle Stefan. Mystic Falls is a different place now. It's been quiet for years, but there are people who still remember. And you being here, it's just gonna stir things up.
It's not my intention.
Then what is? Why did you come back? After all this time, why now?
I don't have to explain myself.
How old is he?
I know that you can't change what you are, but you don't belong here anymore.
He's really old.
The Battle of Willow Creek took place right at the end of the war in our very own Mystic Falls.
Elena or something?
How many casualties resulted in this battle?
Confederate soldiers, they fired on the church, believing it to be housing weapons. And they were wrong. It's a night of great loss. The Founders' Archives are stored in Civil Hall if you'd like to brush up on facts.
Was he there?
He has that romance novel stare.
Deep
into her eyes.
Oh my goodness. Hey, can you hear from
I did.
Like a piano.
Well,
oh, come on. So where is he? I don't know. You tell me. You're the second one. Right, I forgot.
Okay, I'm gonna guess where he is.
I have to concentrate. Wait, I need a crystal ball. Drinking. It's nothing psychic about it.
Yes. Kind of.
Yeah? Okay, I'm gonna get.
Hi.
Hi.
I did it again, didn't I?
He just shows up.
I'm sorry. You're upset about something.
For who? No, it's not gonna happen. It's not gonna happen. Not that you're not like this. No.
Ooh, stop. You better stop.
Hey, leave her alone!
You know, you're starting to get on my nerves, Gilbert.
Go, Tyler! Get the hell away from me!
Wow. Vicky Donovan says no. That's a first.
I didn't need your help.
It seems like you did.
He was just drunk.
I'm drunk. Am I throwing myself at you?
No, you're worse. You want to talk to
really?
Me.
Really?
Get to know me. See into my soul and screw and screw and screw until you're done with me. No. No, it wasn't passionate. Hey,
are you okay? Or?
Your eye, it's...
Oh, yeah, no, it's nothing.
Jeremy?
Oh, you're
going down
there, because now the fog is coming. Kind of creepy fog. Oh! Just not gonna die. Shit.
Jeremy?
Where is she gonna become a vampire?
Excuse me.
Some help?
Trust me, you're not gonna want to witness this. Jeremy! Jeremy! Jeremy, where the hell are you going?
I don't want to hear it. Vicky? No. Oh my god, it's Vicky.
Oh my god.
No.
Help!
Vicky, what the hell? Johnny, call an ambulance! Everybody back up, give her some space!
Sir Nick, something better, she's losing a lot of blood, it's bad!
What's on her neck? Vicky, come on, open your eyes, look at me.
It's another vampire around.
Damon.
Ooh.
Hello, brother. Hey, Elena? Dead ringer for Catherine.
Who is Catherine?
Is it working, Stefan? Being around her, being in her world, does it make you feel alive? She's not Catherine. Well, let's hope not. We both know how that ended. Tell me something. When's the last time you had something stronger than a squirrel?
I know what you're doing, Damon. It's not going to work.
Yeah, come on. Don't you crave a little?
Stop.
Don't make him bite her.
I saw a couple girls out there. Or just, let's just cut to the chase. Let's just go straight for Elena.
Stop it!
Imagine what her blood tastes like.
Where's your ring? Oh, yeah, the sun's coming up in a couple hours and poof, ashes to ashes. Relax. It's right here.
So we can be out in the sun.
You should know better than to think you're stronger than me. You lost that fight when you stopped beating on people. I wouldn't try it again.
Elena always says the right thing. She doesn't even try, and he just picks her. And she's always the one that everyone picks for everything. And I try so hard, and
she tries a little.
I'm never the one.
It's not a competition, Caroline. Dear diary,
as much as you want to.
Oh.
That's all anyone's wondered about me. So when we're in the house, we can talk. Would you like to come in?
Yes.
Oh, we can go in now. Okay, that was the first episode of The Vampire Diaries, and yeah, I liked it. It would be interesting to see what happens next with Damon in town. Looks like he's gonna keep killing people. Stefan, or how you say the name. I don't know, it's just a bit creepy how he shows up everywhere, but looks like Elena is liking it, so. And yeah, this is kind of a long show. I think it was like 170 episodes. So yeah, this is gonna take a while. It's gonna take a long time until I'm done. But yeah, I hope you like my reaction to this episode, and subscribe if you want to see more, and I'll see you next time. Bye!